The best Shopify theme for jewelry. Hey everyone, welcome to a new YouTube video. Today we're going to be reviewing the new Jewelry God Shopify theme from Ocean Theme or themeocean.store. And we're going to be reviewing their new Jewelry God Shopify theme. Let's go ahead and click on it. This theme is $59.99. We can go ahead and view the demo. I'll leave the link in the description if you guys want to check out this theme. Here are all the benefits. It's got top bar compatibility, 7 different header options, mega menu compatibility, newsletter functionality, split banners, hero banners, product carousel tab, catalog filters, preloaded Google fonts, additional information tabs, product search, social media hookup, about us page, contact us page, scroll to the top button, easy to use and easy to customize, avoid JavaScript conflict, compatible with all major browsers, well-structured and commented code for easy customization, testimonial section, customizable suffix template. So that's a lot there. A lot of different benefits. You could use the theme for drop shipping, retail, digital products, white label brands, print on demand, and much more. Obviously, the theme is specifically designed for jewelry. You could see here. So here's some screenshots of it. You got a little screenshot of the newsletter. You got a little screenshot of maybe a mega menu here. Let's go ahead and check it out. Just by the way, I have bought this theme already. If you guys want to see me use the theme in action, write it in the comments down below and we'll go ahead and jump on. So you guys know Ocean Themes, or Theme Ocean, sorry, is a place that you can get these themes. So let's go ahead and click on this view demo, and the password is Ocean to go ahead and log in. So let's go ahead and view shop demo. And I always recommend viewing the demo before you purchase a theme so that you could see kind of how it looks. So here we have the newsletter, okay? Let's go ahead and click don't show this pop-up again. Let's get rid of it. We have a hero banner. It's the first thing. We have a hero banner set up here. We have split banners. So you got two split banners here. We have another banner, which you could set up. And then we have here necklaces, earrings. So we have a carousel tab, product carousel tab, right? We have here testimonials, which is nice. Necklaces here. And so this is a product category, right? Which is not it's probably a grid function, but they probably limited it to 4 products. We have a parallax banner here. A parallax is just a banner that shows the image in the background, kind of when you scroll up and down, it reveals more of the image, with a countdown timer. And here we have a banner with some text to the right, followed by a newsletter with some other text here, and then the links. So without further ado, let's go ahead and take it to the top and take a look at the top bar. So we have the top bar. It's a clickable top bar, as you guys can see, and it's linked to collections page. And we have here some other text like call us now, newsletter sign up, right? We got the social media. I think that's very neat that there's like a little pop-up that says newsletter sign up, that people could sign up for the newsletter. And then I'm going to take my mouse and hover over the home to see the mega menu. So we have different options here. And this, by the way, guys, is an HTML-based mega menu. So you add your HTML to design your mega menu. And here is also another mega menu option. You can create as many mega menus on this theme as you want. Like I said, I do have this theme, so I know exactly what goes into it. And these little tags that you put on the links, you can also add yourself manually. So it's a pretty cool setup here. With that being said, let's go ahead and take a look at the product page. So let's go ahead and click on the product page. Now, there are multiple configurations to the product page, and you can have multiple designs for each product page. So I believe one of their demos here for one of their product pages, we'll probably take a look at it in the future, but I know that it had multiple settings to it. It looked a little different. I kind of just want to show you guys here what I'm talking about. Let's go ahead and click on this ring. Do you guys see here how there's 3 images, right? If I click on this product, it will look slightly different. You could see the setup here where it's like this. So every page is manual that you can edit and kind of choose what you want to show depending on how many images you have, which I think is very, very clever. So the product page, you can set it up to look like this. You can set it up to look Like this, it's very customizable, and you could do this with multiple products, which is a huge feature to have when you have a brand that, you know, maybe you have a lot of photos for one product, maybe one or two photos for another product. You can kind of choose what you want to set it up as. And like I said, I'll feel free to put it in the comments so I can show you guys how it actually sets up on one of my backend Shopify stores. With that being said, we have our title, we have our description, short description, we have add to cart, buy it now. Let's just go ahead and see if it is a one-click checkout. Okay, it is one-click checkout. We can proceed all the way to the cart here. We can also choose buy it now. So that one-click out checkout feature where you can go buy a product immediately will take us straight to the checkout page. I personally, obviously, I'm not going to buy this. But this is an example of how the theme looks. Here we have a sidebar. So sidebars are actually really beneficial because we get to, you know, show more products to people, increase our average order value. These are things that are very important. For those who don't know, the average order value just means how much the order is. So the more products we show to customers on the product page gives us a better chance to add products to the cart. You can see here there's an add product to cart button, add product to cart. Add product to cart, right? And then they could check out. Let's go ahead and take a look at the shop or the collections page rather. And here we have also a sidebar on the collections page, right? We have a menu, we have pricing tags, we have color tags that we can kind of navigate through. And all these tags, guys, are set up through, or these filters rather, are set up through your tags. So you go to your product page, you add the specific tag, and that's essentially how it works. Very, very simple setup. Here you have some featured products, which I always think is a nice little feature to have on a collections page, kind of like this. Here we have a product grid formation, or we can have a list view. So I've spoken about the list view before, but the list view is essentially a great way to show off the products that you have, give a little bit more attention to each product. And this works especially good if you have, or especially well if you have a few products. We're talking anywhere from 5 to, let's say, 30 products, because what it does, it will give more focus to each product. A person can, add to the wish list, add to cart, compare, search, see the product, like a quick view. They can read the product description without even having to click any buttons and see the comparison between all the products kind of in a list view. It just gives more information. There's more care there for each product. With that being said, we have our wish list function here. So the wish list is built in. You don't need to download any apps for the wish list, which some apps, some Shopify themes do that, cost a lot more. It's a very, very interesting, nice little setup we got going on here. We have the section or the collections page is paginatable, which basically means that, you can kind of go to the next page. Sometimes some collections or some Shopify themes will stick all the products on one page. Which is fine, it just depends on how you want to set it up. But setting it up with different pages like this is just, once again, another clean way to take a look at things. We also have the search function. So if I want to search for example, ring, right, I can go ahead and enter, and it will show me all the different results for the word ring, right, and they'll pop up. So I think that's very interesting as well. Overall, I would give this theme maybe about an 8 out of 10, being that the price is considerably low, and all the benefits that you get, the 7 different header types, the top bar compatibility. I mean, you're going to be saving a significant amount of money just using a theme like this, as opposed to going with like a regular Shopify theme that might not have these benefits. And the price is pretty decent. I mean, we know of Shopify themes that cost $400, like the Out of the Sandbox theme, or other themes like the Booster theme, all these other themes, they're costing $300, $400, $500. But they don't have the same features. We have the product description here. We have image, text. So HTML compatibility. You have additional information section. You have the review section. Very, very well-built theme that doesn't really require much effort to go ahead and scroll through and look through. And that's what you want. You want something that's fast, something that's easy to use, easy to set up. More importantly, easy for your customers to see through all the products and sift through them very quickly, because the average time a customer is on your website is really not that long. It's about 2 minutes, sometimes even less, before a purchase happens. And so you need to give them the ability to see the products very, very quickly so that they could purchase right away. And so I think this theme is definitely, it's got that A+ rating from me. And I'll leave the link in the description if you guys are setting up your own jewelry brand. I remember when I first set up my jewelry brand, this would have helped me out a lot if I was able to use this specific theme at the start. All right. So I'll talk to you guys later. Thank you guys for watching. Once again, my affiliate link for the Theme Ocean Jewelry God theme will be in the description box down below as well, guys. It is a 2.0 Shopify theme, so it is 2.0 compatible. And the way to figure that out is if once you upload the theme, it will have the new user interface. So just be aware of that, all right? I'll talk to you guys later. Thank you guys for watching. Peace out. Bye.